Right now, police are asking residents to avoid the area of 2nd Avenue in Hazelwood. Pittsburgh Public Safety says two potentially armed individuals are barricaded inside a building on the 5600 block following a street robbery. Now, we do have a crew on the scene working to learn more. We'll bring you the latest details as soon as we have them.